Hello! Today let's play Atlantic Patrol. So this is a turn-based naval strategy game. And we are commanding a Royal Navy warship during the Second World War. I guess so we are British then. And the goal is to sink sink ships. I will write this down because you can't see these commands during the game. You would have to remember them. List. So this game was originally released in 1978 for Commodore PET, and the C64 version is from 1982. Game was made by R.D. Watts, and this is the only game that he has made, and it's self-published. Let's use battleship. Write this info also. Okay, so let's commission Hood. And here we have graphics of the ship. There's some smoke. So we will turn towards the smoke and it seems to be quite near. Let's just increase speed. I don't think there is any yet, there's not any. Kind of better detection what's ahead. We just have to go to boards and get more information. Let's increase speed. Yeah, man, let's go full speed. Now we are at full speed and let's just maintain course. It was a friendly ship. Let's continue in that route since we don't have any better information here. Okay, another friendly ship. Let's continue. There's enemy in sight, so our maximum range is 20,000 yards, so we are quite close. Should we slow down or just continue with this speed? I don't know what it will affect in this game. Does it make shooting more difficult? Let's just, well, yeah, let's slow down a bit. Okay, we are moving at that speed, so So we are fighting Bismarck here. I had a my recording was cut a bit. So we have taken hits, but so has Bismarck. And I think one of we have taken two hits to our main guns. Will continue to fight Bismarck. Let's see if we can sink it. We will use the main guns because we are that direction. Oh, they are taking a lot of hits and I didn't take any. Okay. Let's just shoot more. We lost one more gun, but the hits are otherwise equal. Let's just shoot more. Okay, they are now dead ahead. I will make a turn. Taking hits when I'm turning, so let's start shooting. We will soon lose our main guns if this continues. This hits to our guns. Let's just shoot it. Let's now make a turn. And shoot more. It's running away. We have only one gun, big gun left. Now we lost the last big gun. I will have to get closer now. Let's increase speed. So we can get closer. Let's increase more. Let's go full speed. Well, we can still. We need to increase speed more. Ah, okay, we have been sunk. Hopeless effort. I guess I will end here since I'm dead. Goodbye.